So in front of the screen, we have one more type of problem, which is asked on our screw. A steam engine cylinder has an effective diameter of 350 mm and the maximum steam pressure acting on the cylinder cover is 1.25 newton per mm square. Calculate the number of stud. If core diameter of stud required to fix the cylinder cover is 20 mm, assume the permissible stress in the stud as 33 megapascal. So let us write all the given thing. So there is a diameter D, which is 350 mm. So this is the diameter of the steam engine cylinder cover. There is a pressure of 1.25 newton per mm square. Number of stud we have to find, that has to be on that cover. The core diameter of the stud is given. One stud is having 20 mm as a core diameter. Assume the permissible stress in the stud as 33 megapascal. So this is the problem statement. So I'll stop sharing this so that you'll be having. So in front of you, the given thing. So this is a steam engine cover. What is meant by steam engine cover, that we'll understand. So this is the cylindrical flat cover, and here is the cylinder of our steam engine. So this particular steam engine and the cover is connected using some studs. So here you can find studs. So these studs are going to fix over the steam engine cover. So here you can see here. So such type of studs are there in between the cover and the cylinder. Okay. So inside the cylinder, there is a steam pressure. The steam pressure is given as 1.25 newton per mm square. So this much amount of pressure is inside this. So as this is the complete cover, you can see a top view of this. If you see the top view, you'll find that here is a complete the steam cover and number of bolts are there. So such type of bolts are mounted. So we have to find how many number of bolts are required, n. How many number of bolts are required, that we have to find. The diameter of each screw is given as core diameter as 20 mm. So the diameter here is given as core diameter of each as 20 mm. The diameter of inside diameter of the cylinder is given as 300. So whatever pressure is there, that pressure is taken by this 300 mm diameter cylinder. So here we can put the relationship between this pressure and the force which is going to apply over that area of the cylinder. Now the 1.25 newton per mm square pressure is given on this area of pi by 4 350 square. So this is not 300, it is 350 given. So here it is 350. So this much amount of force is there. So this much amount of force, which is equal to 120. So I'll write here the force of 120.264 newtons. This much amount of force is applied over here because of this complete pressure. We can say that here there is a force of 120.264 newtons. So this force is distributed over all the n number of studs. Okay, so which created tensile stress. So tensile stress on this stud, which is equal to whatever complete force divided by area. So tensile stress given is 33, which is equal to total force of this much newtons is given on area of one screw is pi by 4 dc square. Now here .264 divided by pi by 4, 20 square, because 20 is the core diameter into n. So from this we can get the value of n, which is equal to 11.6. so there should be at least 12 stud. Okay, there should be at least 12 studs to be mounted for the safe design. So this complete our simple problem, which is also asked in our exam. So in this we converted that steam pressure into force, and that force which creates tensile stress, and from that tensile stress we find number of studs. So this completes our one more problem based on the screw design.